Hey guys, Thoughtsclaw here with Skyrim. God damn it, Skyrim.
Skyrim, yes.
Why do they have to say have the sky in it? Skyrim, Skyward Sword. You know, it's the sky and it's something else. Okay, there's that thing. Items, weapons. How do I put things back onto? Okay. Whoa! God damn it, I died again. Spin you. Spin. Oh my god, those guys are very hard. Holy shit. Fucking impossible. Okay. Better idea. Put your weapons away. And stealth past these bastards. Don't know if they're truly enemies, but they're fucking huge. Let's check our map, actually. Okay, looks like I have to find a way past these guys. Maybe. If not, I'll take a different route around. Are they enemies? Scratching his back. Hey buddy, you want help with that? Alright, you stay there, buddy. I'll just take a different route. Another route that's pseudo dangerous. Yep. Ouch. What is that? Must have been a deer or something. Or some fox. Fox McCloud. We're getting there. Hey, what are you running, man? Running, huh? Yeah. Did I really get stuck? No. Oh, and I should actually save, since save is where you go when you die. Skelling rolls. Oh, sneak. Oh, I didn't realize I'd sneak on. Sneaking's kind of fast, if you think about it. Well, it's faster than normal sneaking. Right now.
I don't know who you think I am, and I don't care. Leave me alone.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly, and we won't have to get rough.
Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
I'm not going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
She doesn't have the scar.
What? Oh, you're right. We've made a mistake. Now move along before that mouth of yours gets you into trouble.
Next time you're looking to pester someone, make sure it's the right person.
Don't set anything on fire, all right?
We're looking for information about a woman, a foreigner in these lands. She's a redhead like us. Yes. We believe she may be hiding in Whiterun, but we're checking everywhere to be sure.
Mm-hmm. Okay, they're just saying guys looking for someone.
Foreigners. What a nuisance. They thought I was some other Red Guard woman. They just wouldn't leave me alone. I hope they get lost in the wilderness.
Okay. It looks like we're actually heading to the right direction now. Hey wolves, I'm at your dinner. And this is not a frozen area where my legs are broken and screaming for help and there's two people above on a skeet. Never mind. Referencing a movie. So cold out, they were skiing, and the ski lift stops, and one guy decides to jump, and he jumps straight down, like he's diving with feet down, right onto the ground, and his bones, legs broken, you can see his bones, and like, ew. And then the wolves eat him. That's a really bad way to die, man. But who would freaking jump straight freaking down? You'd probably survive better if you, like, crouch up or something. I don't know. I'm not a survival expert. Is it this way I have to go? Thank you. They're up here. I see, maybe a path through here. Enemy.
So you're saying you brought that cat down alone?
Nice. Should really use those shots more often. Hey, lockpick. Bet you. Ooh. Take the arrows out. Is it only showing that weapon? Oh, because I died last time. Where we're at this, I want to save. You'll see me doing this a lot, okay? Love the arrows. Bow down to the bow. The bow kicks ass. Stealth with the wind, man. Kind of making my character kind of balance stealthy with a, you know, swords too. I prefer swords and kind of a magic user at the same time. That's kind of what I plan to do, okay. 200 increase to 26. Like I said before, if you want to read, just pause the video. Basket. All right. Did I search the van? Yeah, I did. I love being stealthy at the same time. Bandit, gold. Nice, how much money do I have? Ooh, 4,000 more, I'll get more. Okay, I'll see anyone. can't see anyone. Must be actually coming from over here. Comes up out of nowhere, like smack, smack your deed. Yeah, there was no one up here. It was just some stupid, thought system.
Over here! Now, ain't this a surprise? What are you expecting that?
See what's here. I see a coin, a gourd, search chest, some money. Those don't need a home. I see nothing special here. Check the map. I just took a different route. Okay. What? Okay, now it's Hido. Skyrim. Oh no, that's the same way out. But there's a door over here we're exploring. There's no harm exploring, there's a lot of shit to do, you know? we're going to some hideout. Just to see what could be here.
Please don't kill me.
Myself was robbed.
I'm you. Sorry. Oh, there is a... Okay, I guess we are going the right way. What's down here? Okay, blocked path, but there's a chest here, so... Let's open it anyways. Take the money. That's a lot of... Is that forks? Yeah, knives, actually.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend. Come back.
I didn't even see her. What the fuck?
Sovngarde awaits.
Ouch. Level up. I think. I think I leveled up, yeah. Should I put this on? Let's see, restoration. destruction. There. Let's see, what else should I do? So much stuff. Let's put one right there. What's this? Heavy armor. Again, another book to read. Alright. I'm gonna end this episode now, so see you guys in the next episode. Bye.